This is the SEC on ESPN, the Tad Smith Coliseum. Awash in a sea of red tonight. It's a red out here in Oxford, but it's Kentucky who's been lights out this campaign, the highest-ranked team in the SEC. The Wildcats up from number 16 to 11 in the nation this week.
And when we say 51-7, let's take a second to digest that 2 years. What a phenomenal job that he's done at Kentucky. Only plays six players. Foul trouble could be an issue if that develops.
Liggins gets that one to roll in. Kentucky.
You got to find ways to get baskets.
Jones backing in. Rolls to his favorite left, and that one will drop for Ole Miss. Nick Harrelson, the senior. Jumper gets the great roll for the big man. The bench.
Dondricus Nelson, Jackson Murrah High School.
Look at the roll and the take by Terrence Jones.
The open look. That's where I like to see Terrence Jones, right around the rim, use his size, his strength.
Four for Kentucky. Big jumper from Liggins. Gaskins. Just kind of heaved that one up in desperation, swatted away, and then another rejection. And Jones is a motivated man right now. Boy, is he backing in hard. Then the kick out, Lamb, three ball, got it.
Nice pass by Terrence Jones against Terrence Henry. Defensively, taking.
He averages only about 6.5 minutes a game. Jones, the lefty. And the freshman from Portland drops another bucket. Jones, excellent. Your leading scorer tonight with 9. He's halfway there now with 7. And the crowd here at Tad Smith Coliseum responding. Lamb quiets them down with a gutty jumper. Turnover is also becoming a storyline here, Mark. Both teams with 8. Jones gets it again, and the follow-up goes off the glass.
Terrence in.
Lamb and Jones working a two-man game. The kick to Miller from 3. Big bucket for the Big Blue.
Basket that was needed desperately by Kentucky. Darius Miller played so well lately. He's given John Calipari a consistent score.
5 straight games with double figures.
Boy, don't you like feet set, shoulders squared. Nice rope.
The layup too strong, and here comes Kentucky on the break.
Well, you've got to make layups.
Lamb makes that layup. Lead goes back. Lamb. Boy, he is just so underrated, Mark.
Well, handed defensive rebounds and offensive rebounds, but doesn't take bad shots.
Lamb the floater. Charge the call. Well, the officials have now counted that bucket by Jaron Lamb.
94 feet, see if they can get a turnover. May lead to a quick basket.
There's the turnover. There's the quick basket. Did you ever coach this game? Ole Miss. Knight. Tough jumper. And Knight. And the foul.
About the freshman Brandon Knight on the road, utilizes the ball screen. How about the left hand? Texas, like Lowell Galindo.
We've been trying to find a hobby for Lowell for years. Knight, oh, he is just lifting Kentucky back into this game.
How about the 11-point lead goes to 3 on the back of Brandon Knight.
Knight, a personal.
Kidding me? How about this freshman? Brandon Knight from behind the line. He's taking it to the rim. You know, remember in the first half when Kentucky had.
Knight, now a personal 10.
One side of the floor to the other and make the zone work.
Down low, Jones in the paint. Lefty little baby hook will fall for the freshman. Jones down by the freshman, Knight. Lamb. Pull-up jumper, nothing but net. Quick timeout. Kentucky, the lead trimmed to 5.
It's the young guns.
Those three have combined for 47 of Kentucky's exceptional coaches. Short. Oh, blocked by Jones. And gets the ball to roll. There's Jones with the block.
The 2-3 zone. Kentucky has to find an answer.
Jones. And count it with the foul.
Four. Terrence Jones sliding right to the middle of the floor from the wing position. Rather than short.
Jones the rebound, gives it to Knight.
Boy, and that's a shot. If you're Andy Kennedy, you need to go down. A wide open look in the three.
Lamb wide open for three, drops it. 1 point. Nine lead changes. Ole Miss at 1 point this half was on top by 11. The burst, the rejection by Jones.
Down one. Shot selection, so critical late in the game.
That'll be on Buckner.
A foul that you just can't make away from the basketball. Reginald Buckner got the Oscars and the Academies and all those on TV every night.
And we are tied for the ninth time tonight.
The points on the offensive end and the defensive plays, but the offensive production with Knight, Jones, and Lamb, phenomenal down the stretch for Kentucky, the three freshmen.
10th lead change, Kentucky back on. Kentucky's defensive stopper and has a massive height advantage over Warren.
Got to get the ball in, very critical.
Warren from three. Yeah!
Kentucky could have trapped it. Chris Warren buries it.
I'm not sure that's the shot they called up, but the result was wonderful for the Rebels. On Darius Miller, who's trying to inbounds the ball. Miller to Jones. Jones, Lamb. No!
When you go on the road in this league, if you're Kentucky, anything can happen. Deron Lamb got a look at it. Not a great one. Off-balance shot. Kentucky going for the three in the win as opposed to throwing the ball to the basket and trying to get one around the rim.
Here's the basket. Minutes and 32 seconds of the first half because of foul trouble. Warren with 22 points. As Ole Miss improves to 14-8, 2-5 in conference play, Kentucky drops their fifth road game of the season to fall to 16-5 overall and 4-3.